5 African greys just peacefully eating their lunch. The grey-headed Negrolus, it's in the middle there. I think it's cleaning up all of the bits of palm nut that the parrots have peeled off and dropped.